All right, if you're using Microsoft Sway and you want to insert a Word document, there's just a couple easy steps to do it. I've already started one here. I've just put a title on it, embed a Word document. Next thing you want to do, though, is when you do the plus sign to insert more content, go to the media group in embed. Now, this is just waiting for embed code, so you need to get the code from your Word document. And my Word document is here, and this step is after you've uploaded it. So assuming you've uploaded your Word document to Word Online, we're going to step forth from that point. If you haven't done that, you need to open up Word Online and go to File and grab it. But I have it here already, so I'm going to go to Share and Embed. And the code is down here waiting for you. It's all highlighted, so I'm just going to Control C to put it on my clipboard and go back to your Microsoft Sway. Go to the box here, it's waiting for your input, and paste it. I'm going to click anywhere to get out of that box, and it's done. You just can't see it yet. So you've embedded that Microsoft document. Let's do play. And this is my slideshow. Isn't it nice? I'm going to scroll down on it. You see the document. Now this is live, so if you were to update this in Word, this document that's showing here would be updated. You can also interact with this document to a certain extent. If you go in the lower right hand corner, there's an icon here. And if you use it, you can download it or print it. So I hope you find that helpful. If you did, you can subscribe in the lower right hand corner and you see more tutorials like this one. Thanks.